Air traffic is a quite complex system. We don't want delays, but they happen.
Lufthansa CityLine teamed up with our data team at zeroG to generate AI-powered, machine-driven insights, making our operations always more efficient, turning them into an even more customer satisfactory experience.
We need to have this end-to-end view to discover bottlenecks so that we predictively steer our processes.
The most elegant way was to use pre-existing cameras. With Azure Video Analyzer, the Azure IoT Hub, if things are delayed, a turnaround manager can get flagged and can actually solve the issue before it causes a delay.
We get a transparency that we never had before in order to serve our customers best. For all the gates, hundreds of flights every day, we have aggregated knowledge and transparency to steer all those processes on the system level. The whole system moves better, more efficient. So less delays or no delays at all, no long waiting times at the gates because everything is done really fast. And you can even catch up delays because the processes are that efficient.
It comes down to transformation from reactive to predictive, turning value faster, both for customers and for our company. Avoided delays, avoiding waste. We're not only talking dollars here. From a customer standpoint, it also means higher quality ultimately.